thinking, what's happening to me?
Enigma, I think you're crying.
But we Enigmas, we just file information. We do not have feelings.
I think that spiky thing is my soul. And when you took it, a piece of my heart and the other parts of my brain and my body, they went into you. I think you're more human now. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's time for me to leave you now, my dear Gaga.
Will I ever see you again?
I will always be watching you. Just listen for me, and I will come find you. It's time for you to go back onto Earth and tell them, all the people, what you have seen here in the simulation.
I'm going to miss you.
When you need me, I will be here. All you have to do is think about me, and I will find you. Goodbye, Gaga.
No, wait. Please, Enigma, wait, please.
Yes?
I'm not leaving. Not until I perform for you. One last time.
Oh, I'm so excited. I guess maybe you're right. We were both born this way.
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. This is your celebration. It's not just Halloween. It's pride every night here at Enigma. And at the jazz show, we celebrate every gender identity, every color, every religion, every kind. This is your moment. Take it.
My mama told me when I was young, we were all born superstars. She pulled my hair.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, your black, white, make sure that is set.
Your Lebanese, your Orient.
Have knowledge of disabilities, looking out to the leader to rejoicing of yourself. today.